flowers for those who want to see them. We ought to view ourselves with the same curiosity and openness with which we study a tree, the sky, or a thought, because we too are